Logging into the Spotify app is a straightforward process, and here is how you can do it. First of all, open App Store on iOS and Google Play Store on Android. Then simply download the Spotify app and launch the Spotify app on your device. Now on the welcome screen, you can see sign up and login option available. Simply tap on the login. And once you tap on the login, you'll have to enter your credentials like email, user and password. Or you can simply continue with the apps. So I created my Spotify account using the Apple ID. So for accounts linked to your Apple ID, choose continue with Apple. But if you have created your Spotify account through Facebook, then select continue with Facebook. If your account is connected to Google, select continue with Google. And enter the email address or username associated with the Spotify account and your password if you have logged in using your email, username and password. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.